Hello everyone and welcome back. Admittedly, I've been having some issues recording this game. Explore Deplorable Mansion. Yeah, of course. Hit that chair. I've been having some issues with this game. Why? I really don't know. Oh, I don't wanna. There we go. I wanted to jump. So I was gonna wait for Darpan's scream so I can do something.
What the fuck?
There it is. Okay. Give me a second. I'll be right back. Okay, and we're back. Now, hopefully what I did will save me from recording this again for the sixth time. Shut up, Darfan. So, yeah. This is at least the fourth or fifth time I've had to record this. Why? For some reason, Hoppage and my video editor, Vegas Movie Studio, just don't want to work together. I don't know why, but it's working pretty well for Ratchet & Clank. Not a Crack in Time, because I've recorded that a long time ago. Which one is it? Oh, Into the Nexus. And Dragon Quest VIII. For some reason, I don't know why it's not working for this. And hopefully I remember to edit out that part that I wasn't talking. Whatever. It should work. I hope. If it doesn't, then I'm just not gonna play this game anymore. Because I've had quite a number of good experiences with this game. Also, I'm not going to read the first few notes. Well, not out loud, anyway. I hopefully still have my, ooh, that's a barrel. Still have my commentary from the last time I recorded. So if I do have it, I'm going to edit that in. If I don't, well, you guys aren't gonna hear anything. Okay. Ooh, a chest. I forgot about this chest. Self-help book. I think every item that you find in a chest is different. I just hate the fact that I had some good recordings, some great montages. Read? Are you gonna read? There we go. I had planned on some great montage death scenes. But since the video editing was not working, I couldn't. That was okay. I couldn't really do it, because I couldn't edit my videos. It wouldn't work in Movie Studio. I don't know why. And then the lights flicker. So, if this works, good. If it doesn't, I'm moving on to Bioshock 2. And you guys probably won't notice this anyway.
Do you know why you guy, and I'm a good guy, which means that I don't really want to hurt you. I really want to listen. And, you know, people tell me that I am a fantastic listener. So if you'll just tell me who your friends are, what it is they're planning, and when it's going to happen, we can avoid the... Now, we already know you've been spying on the compound. So how do you know Ajay Gale? What does the Golden Path want with him? Sorry. Hey, man. Hey, listen, I'm in a meeting right now. I can't really talk. Yeah, you know, it is stressful times over here. We've got a new client, and I am not sure he's going to buy it. No, I will call you as soon as it's done. I don't think it'll take much longer. Yeah. How are the girls? Good, 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 good. Give everyone a big kiss for me, okay? I love you. I love you, too. Okay, bye. You know, I would retire here if I could. But Mrs., she would never understand. Like a few years back, my company started downsizing, outsourcing all of my work to third world shitholes like this, actually. And next thing I know, I'm a desk jockey. Me. Fucking hated it. I got sent home for stress leave. And there I am, my wife at work, my kids at school, and I'm sitting on the couch every day staring at that idiot box. But that's when I saw him. Dr. Phil. Do you have him on here? Dr. Phil?
Amazing. Best doctor around.
He says to me, and I remember this very clearly because it really stuck with me. If I'm going to be really happy, I have to find my inner truth. Lightning bolt. And I realized that I need to embrace the things that I am good at. Which, unfortunately for you, is this. Good. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be the best me that I can possibly be. If I have to follow that work halfway across the world, that is what I am going to do. I am off the couch. I am supporting my family. I am the fucking man. Look at my face. It's a good smile, right? You know, when I say I can do this all day... So, why don't you just let it all go? Yeah. How do you know Ajay Gale? Breathe. Shit.
And that's the end of that. Is there anything else happen? Apparently not. Okay. Let's move on. There's nothing around here, I believe. Not that I see. No. Okay. Moving on. Just get a gun to our face.
Ajay Gale. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close. Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three!
Okay, here we go.
Can we go back and check the guard? No? Guess not.
Keep your head down!
Run. Oh! I could have gotten a weapon. Wouldn't matter anyway. Actually, where'd it go? There we go. Oh, jeez. At least I wasn't looking for loot that time. Oh, whatever. Shooting over your head. Good idea. Truck. Oh, that was an elephant. Right. And that's a burning man.
There's a gun underneath the dashboard. Use it.
Use it.
Are we safe?
Probably not.
Probably not.
On your right. Shoot them.
Shoot. Shoot her!
Watch out!
Move it!
Right! Hold on!
And there's a truck. Apparently we're taking another one. Well, that was weird.
If you're hearing this, respond. Ajay Kale, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Sure. Wrong button. There we go. Tells me to use this later. But since I've been recording for a while. It'll be okay! No, you just want to shoot me no matter what. Ah, fracking shot, it's on me.
Moving! Move it! I'm going to kill you!
You don't want to hurt me! You just said that 5 minutes ago!
Don't stop until they're dead!
Ow.
Move forward!
Die, biatch. Or I'll die first. Well, that wasn't good. I keep forgetting which button that is. Yeah, I got it. Shut up.
We just want to talk to you. Come out. It'll be okay.
It'll be okay. Shut up.
I dare you.
This has all been just a terrible misunderstanding. Like this. You do not have to hide. you hide, the angrier I'll get.
I want R2 to cook it?
Make things easier on yourself.
Oh, that was a good idea.
Keep shooting.
Find the source of the danger and eliminate it.
He's here and active. Let's bring him down.
Where Hello, Laura. I think he's dead.
Enemy spotted.
Headshot. Goody. Okay. More ammo. Always good. Okay, let's go up here.
He's here somewhere.
He's here somewhere. Ow. Ow. Good lord! I've been shooting him. Why am I getting shot at? Okay, fine. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I need your ammo. Where's your body? I want your body. Oh, shit. Over there? How'd you get over there? Where did your weapons go? What? Oh, move body. I don't need to move body. What I need is ammo. I can't survive without it. Well, technically I can. I guess I blew it up. Okay. Oh. Well then. Sweet, I got him. This is where it's gonna tell me to hide underwater, but no, I don't wanna. I could, but I don't wanna. Money, I mean guns. Good, more ammo. Okay, let's move on. After I get out of this tree. Lots of money. Something was there. Okay. This is the best part. Well, no, I didn't mean this. Upcoming is a good part. Yes, yes, yes. Tell me about the bait. Debate. Nothing over there? No? Thought there was more. Okay. You're telling me you're gonna find me, yet I'm not even around.
Where are you hiding? Coward!
He's close! Keep searching!
Bear! Bear!
Look out!
Why don't you come out, Kali?
Now this bear, first time I recorded, or first couple times I recorded this, I killed him, but he went around and killed me. Second time, he became Jesus Bear and walked on water. On his bear skin. Well, that was anticlimactic. Skin. Got my bait. We're gonna run out of room pretty soon. Should be a guy over here. Yes. Give me that ammo. Oh, there is something up there. There's also something over there. Let me run over here, see what that is. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run some more. And climb. No, I said climb, not jump. Oh, yeah, there's a third one. Oh, that hurt. My bad. Grab me that. Grab me this. Before I die. Go back over here because I think there's a guy I didn't get. Did I really? Where'd the bear go? Oh, it's over there. Durr. Alright, moving on. There was a bear here at one time when I was recording. Somehow I didn't get him up down there. I don't know why. Well, that worked. Hi, piggy. Here is where it tells me to use this. Okie dokie, let's go over here, see what more trouble I can get into. Yes, I just told them about that. Shut up, go away. Catch loose.
Shoot the beast.
Apparently he's really scared. Hi kitty. Hi kitty. Ah, damn it, I'm out of ammo.